write yourself righteous symphony. Hi guys, and welcome to another vlog. So right now I am sitting at the GVK lounge at the international airport, and the car which actually came to pick me up was a BMW 5 series. It was a 520D luxury line, and that's why I'm convinced that Mercedes cars are more comfortable, because I think the recline angle was just too much on this car. Anyways, right now first flight to Dubai. I'm going to update you guys about Dubai there, but right now the time is 1:24 and the boarding time is 4 o'clock, which means 2.5 hours to kill. I actually went to the Apple store, Maple. I was like, I'll just buy an iPhone 11 Pro, set it up on all that time, but as usual, stock is not available and I have not slept in the past 25 hours. So I'm already very sleepy. I'll update you all about all this and more later. I would rather let this go than to bring it up again. So guys, right now I am in the flight from Dubai to Nice, and the thing is, there was a stop over here obviously to change flights, because every Emirates flight has to stop here in Dubai, and we did some window shopping, some interesting things which I'll talk about later because a lot of music is playing right now. I'm going to sleep, I'm really tired right now. The time, India time, is 9:38. I think Dubai time is, 8:15, something around that. We're going to stick with India time till we reach France, then we're going to talk in French time or whatever, European standard time. Anyways, seats are very comfortable, good amount of headroom, legroom, knee room, under thighs, about everything is brilliant. This becomes a bed. Just going to eat something, going to sleep, 6 hour flight. But you're not going to feel the pinch at all because I've not slept in the past 30 hours properly. Let's get going. You just saw how beautiful this Porsche villa is, and it's completely Porsche themed, so let's get inside the room, which is absolutely beautiful. Anyways, the room is very, very, very white indeed. Exposure has set in, ki baki sab aapko aise burnout lagega. But like, obviously the view from here is beautiful, but straight away, let's first dive into what's lying here. So I'm just gonna sit down for a bit and I'm gonna adjust the exposure. So there's some stuff which is lying here. Okay, there's a letter from Porsche. This is the letter. It says, can you read it? I'm trying to read it in the camera. It says, Motorbeam Mr. Faisal Ali Khan, welcome to Saint Jean Cap Ferret. It's basically driving the showstopper, the Cayenne Coupe. What else have we got here? So this is the press information. It's like a pen drive. And this will certainly be a scale model. This is really very heavy. What a scale model. I'm going to put it on my table for sure. This is obviously the Cayenne Coupe Turbo. My room's name is actually Cayenne Coupe Turbo. And what is this? Okay, this is the Apple Watch Series 5. We are quickly going to unbox this beauty. Showing the Apple logo there. And what do we have here? We've got the charging ports and all. And here is, of course, the strap of the watch. Well, this is not important. What is really important right now is the fact that the Cayenne Coupe Turbo is actually standing below, and tomorrow we're going to drive the Cayenne Coupe Turbo. Now I'm just going to show you the place around really quickly. It's so well done up, like completely themed. So just now came back to the room. I had actually gone out for a walk to see the waterfront and the place. It's so amazing. Even though it's kind of hot, it doesn't feel that hot. I mean, you get sweaty, but it feels really very pleasant, really very nice. Aake had something to eat and all, was checking out the Cayenne Coupe standing right in front. Great view of the property, actually great view from the property. And then we were playing a little bit of fuse ball, set up the Apple Watch as well. So, that time I'll show you. Plan is quickly to freshen up. I'm a little sleepy, but there's a grand dinner happening with the MD of Porsche India, along with every other media guest as well. So need to get really presentable. And I am all set to go for the dinner. But before that, there's obviously going to be briefing. So I've just worn a coat as well and the new watch too. Shikshim actually camera dikh raha hai. Kaat denge usko. Chalo quickly dinner karte hain. Milte hain wapas. Just back from dinner and there was a sort of a party, then there was briefing and then there was dinner. So right now I am just going to quickly pack stuff up, I mean organize stuff, because sab aise phenka hua hai. Prepare for tomorrow quickly and sleep. My target is to sleep by 10:30, get up tomorrow morning at 6:30, do proper 8 hours of sleep, because I've not really slept in the past 30 hours properly. Good night guys, I will see you tomorrow morning.